Hello, my name is Joe Aranki. I'm an auto instructor here at the College of DuPage. I'd like to welcome you to the COD Auto Lab. Come on in. So this is the Auto Lab. Here we have over 30 bays where students will pull vehicles in, inspect them, and repair them. In this first bay, students are doing a four-wheel alignment. They'll put the heads on for the Hunter alignment equipment, and then the lasers will check the angles and see what needs to be adjusted in order to ensure that it rolls down the road smooth. This vehicle had an oil leak, and in order to repair it, they had to drop the subframe and remove the engine from the vehicle. Disassemble the components, clean, reassemble, and then they'll ultimately have to put the engine back in. Vehicle repairs range from simple oil changes to some of the engine work that you've seen, to diagnosing checked engine lights, and even some of the advanced ADAS systems that we're starting to see now. In addition to the 70 vehicles that we own here in the auto program, we also invest in trainers so students can see how these systems work before they're actually done live on vehicles. This is an AC trainer. This trainer has glass in a lot of the important parts, so it allows you to see the refrigerant as it changes state as it goes through the system. The fuel injection system is also one of the most complex parts of a vehicle. Here the students can see these systems running live and see the injectors actually spraying fuel and be able to measure all the different sensors and inputs and outputs. This is a full engine trainer combined with the air conditioning breakout. Students are able to see how the air distribution system works and how the different blend doors and mode doors move. Here students will learn how to break down tires from manually doing it to having a machine that was automated do it all by itself. After the tires are mounted on those rims, they have to be balanced. This is the equipment that we would use to balance the tires to ensure when you're driving down the road, it's a smooth transition. So we have four classrooms, and we try to designate each one for a specific area. We consider this our electrical classroom. Here you'll find a lot of the electrical trainers that are used to teach students things like Ohm's law, how to use a DMM, understanding what an oscilloscope does, and being able to test these and ultimately diagnose them. There's class going on in this room right now, but this is the room that we dedicate for emissions. Students learn drivability and how the different sensors interact with each other. That's similar to those trainers that we showed earlier. So in the engine room, students will disassemble engines, inspect them, measure them, and then reassemble them. As the industry moves towards electrification, we have worked to stay current on some of the latest technology that manufacturers are utilizing. In this trainer, students can see the faults. We can put faults in here, and then they would have to diagnose and see how the system runs. And here they can see the real components so they don't have to just visualize it and do actual testing on them in conjunction with live electric vehicles that we own in our fleet. So this is the transmission room. Here, students will take a transmission, disassemble it, reassemble it, and then they'll have to put it on the dyno to ensure that it goes through all its progressions. That's the tour of our auto lab. I've shown you the classrooms, I've shown you the equipment, I've shown you the trainers. Now I gotta get back to training these students, and you gotta go.